Hi everybody, David Dilling from Markzware. Today I'm going to show you how to install and activate your Markzware Q2ID subscription bundle. Q2ID is InDesign plugin for converting Quark files to InDesign. It comes as a bundle subscription with plugins for CC 2014, CC, CS6, CS5.5, and CS5 for both Macintosh and Windows. Today we'll show you how to install on a Macintosh in InDesign CC 2014. However, the same or very similar applies to all other versions of the plugin on Mac or Windows. Okay. You will have received an email from Avantgate, our online provider or e-commerce partner, with a link to your license. The license ID is important to save for future support and special offers. However, the customer license link or unique download URL is very important. This is for you and you only. You will receive this from Avantgate or from a reseller. To get started, just click on the download link, which you can just double click like this. What you'll then get is a web page to our Markz Control licensing server. I'm not going to show you what's up top here because that's the actual license ID, which is private and personal, which is linked to the download and to the plugin. You'll see we get a list of various options to choose to install for Mac or Windows. We can get a CS5 version, a CS5.5, a CS6, a CC, or in this case what we need is a CC 2014 version. Just click download to go further. Read and understand the license agreement, agree to it, and click download. It's that easy to get started. Save the file out in the case of Firefox. If there are any oddities when downloading, try a different web browser. Normally it just works. All right, the download's done. Let's go check it out in our downloads folder here. We see it right here, and we can see it's version 2.0.45. And if we double click on that, it'll decompress. Go into the folder. What you see is we have a manual, which will explain how to do this as well. And we recommend you read that, of course. The setup CC, which is actually CC 2014 in this case. We know that from the download we just did. And the view files, which you don't need to go into right now. All right, make sure InDesign is not open. And then you can go further by just double-clicking the setup CC, which hyperlinks to the actual installer in there. Make sure in a Macintosh in your security preferences you allow third-party installations. Very important, or you may get error messages. For us, we allow it, so we just click open. Welcome to Q2ID for Adobe InDesign CC 2014. You want to keep the install. If you ever want to remove or change systems, you'll need to do that. The Markz Control licensing system is very strict, so make sure you remove if you're going to move your Q2ID to another computer. For now, we're just going to install. Just click there. Enter your password. And the Q2ID installation is effectively complete. There is actually one last step. We click OK. We need to now go and launch Adobe InDesign CC 2014. All right, so here we are in InDesign CC 2014. What you'll notice up top now in InDesign is a new menu item called Markzware. If we click on that, we'll now see the Q2ID product. We can then select Q2ID, convert QuarkXPress document, and get down to working with our new plugin, which will convert Quark files right into Adobe InDesign files with a click. It's that easy to use Markzware's Q2ID. Your files are fully editable. You can save it, change it, whatever you would normally do with InDesign file. That's been how you install Markzware's Q2ID for the Macintosh, and similar applies on Windows. If you need more information on Markzware's Q2ID, cruise on over to markzware.com. If you need support or having trouble installing, click on support and fill in a trouble ticket. Give us as much information as possible and as much background details because that helps us to help you solve the problem quickly. Once again, this has been David Dilling from Markzware on how to install your Q2ID subscription bundle, and wishing you a fantastic and very productive day.